Next left onto Yorktown Street, then turn left onto West Alabama Street.